ब्रह्मभ्यो ब्रह्मविद्या संप्रदाय कृतभ्यो ऋषिभ्यो सर्वोपप्लवितः प्रज्ञानं प्रत्यगर्तुं ब्रह्मैवाहमस्मि ब्रह्मैवाहमस्मि नारायणं पद्मभूम वसिष्ठं शक्तिं च तत्पुत्रपराशरं च व्यासं शुकं गौड़पदं महांतं गोविंदयोगीन्द्रमथासि शिष्यं श्रीशंकराचार्यमथासि पद्मपादं च हस्तामलकं च शिष्यं थंतोटकं वार्तिककारमन्यानस्मद्गुरुं संततमानतोऽस्मि श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानामालयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्यकृत वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः यद्ब्रह्मगोचर विचित्रतमः प्रभावात् संसारधीजनितदुःखमभूत् जनस्य यद्ब्रह्मदीजनितसौख्यमभूत् तस्य तं रुक्मिणी सहितकृष्णमहं नमामि यमिह कारुणिकं शरणं गत्वाप्यरि सहोदरापमहत्पदं तमहमाशु हरिं परमाश्रये जनकमाकृतिम् सो सर्वथा पितु दी अध्यास लक्षण परत्र अवभासा होल्ड्स गुड इन ऑल दर्शनास देयर नो एक्सेप्शन एवरीवन एग्रीज विथ परत्र अवभासा देयर बाय अन्यताख्यातित्व अन्यताख्याति अख्याति वाद प्रकार विवादे अपि अध्यासः अन्यता आत्मख्याति वादिनोः मतमाह तं केचिरिति सो केचिद् अन्यताख्याति वादिनः तोज हु फॉलो अन्यताख्याति तार्किकास व्हाट डू दे से They say that in the Rajju Sarpa or the Shuktika Rajatasthala, the Shuktika is in the front of the eyes, but the Rajata scene is elsewhere. The Satya Rajata, which is there elsewhere, that appears here in the front of your eyes. So that is the Khyativada, Anyatha Anyatra. The Rajata, which is Anyatha Anyatra, that appears as per the old Nayayikas, Prachina Nayayikas. Navya Nayayikas say that the Anyatha means Anya Prakarena. Although Rajata is elsewhere, the Indriyas are not connected there. Therefore, the objection which was there for the Prachina Nayayika as to how is it that your Indriyas are connected with the silver in the shop right now, and even if they are, let's say, even if they are in some way connected to the silver elsewhere, why is it that you see only silver and not anything else? You don't see the shop, you don't see everything that is in the line of sight, you see only silver. How is that possible? This is change, the view is changed by the Navya Nayayika, and they say that the silver appears here anyatha anya prakarena. So that is the khyati. So that is the anyatha khyati mata. Kechid anyatha khyati vadinha anyatra shuktyadau anyadharmasya swavayava dharmasya deshantarastha rupyadehe adhyasa iti vadanti. What was the Mula? Tam Kechiriti. So the Mula said, तम केचित अन्यत्र अन्य धर्माध्यास इति वदन्ति। तम केचित अन्यथा ख्यातिवादिनः अन्यत्र एल्सवेयर दिस मच इज कॉल्ड परत्र अवभासः। अवभास इज व्हाट अन्य धर्माध्यासः। अन्यत्र परत्र एंड अवभास मीन्स अन्य धर्माध्यासः। सो दे आल्सो एग्री विद दिस परत्र अवभास एज लक्षण इन दी रज्जु सर्प और दी शुक्तिका रजत स्थल। सो भ्रांति इज एक्सेप्टेड बाय देम आल्सो। What kind of bhranti? Paratra avabhasa kind of bhranti. That kind of adhyasa is accepted by them. So, anyatra anyadharma adhyasa. And what is anyadharma adhyasa? Vyakhyanakara says, shuktyadu paratra anyatra shuktyadu avabhasa is anyadharma adhyasa. Anyadharma adhyasa is anyadharmasya. अन्यस्य अध्यासः। एंड व्हाट इज अन्यस्य? अन्य धर्मस्य। सो इन दी शुक्ति नॉन शुक्ति धर्माज आर सुपर इम्पोज। व्हाट आर दोज? स्व अवयव धर्मस्य देशांतरस्थ रूप्यादेहे। दी देशांतर देशांतरस्थ अन्य देश अन्य देश देशांतरम। सो एल्सवेयर What is there? Silver. That is elsewhere. Rupya, the rupee is the silver coin, etc. So, swavaya dharmasya deshantarasya rupya dehe adhyasa iti vadanti. They say, there is a superimposition of the silver. And Shukti has parts. So, avayava, shukti avayavas are there. Instead of the shukti avayava dharma, you have dharma of the others superimposed there. Anya dharmasya avabhasaha, that is adhyasa, iti vadanti. Whereas, atmakhyati vadinastu, atmakhyati. So, the earlier, this tankechid, the view in the mula, Bhagavan Bhashyakara is giving the view of tarkikas and also a part of Puromimamsakas Kumarla Bhatta Matam also. Kumarla Bhatta also agrees with Nayayika, whereas Vedantins agree with the, generally in Karmakanda we agree with Bhatta Mata. However, here we do not agree with Tarkikas or Puromimamsakas, we agree with our own Anyatakhyati Vada. We bring up Anyatakhyati Vada. Anirvachaniya khyati vada. Anyata khyati is accepted due to Laghava in the cases where it is explainable with anyata khyati. Like Shuktika, Rajata, there anyata khyati cannot explain it. There are too many objections there, too many flaws. So there we do not accept the anyata khyati. We say anirvachaniya khyati will apply here in this case. Shukti, Rajata, Rajju, Sarpa, etc. But in cases where it is acceptable, like the case of Spatika where it appears Rakta, there is an Upadhi which is visible. It is there next to the Spatika. There we agree that Anyatakhyati has Laghava and we do not need to bring in Anirvachaniya Utpatti of Raktatva, etc. But in cases where anyata khyati is not possible, there we have to accept anirvachaniya khyati only. Now the shunyavadi mata or the bauddha mata, here anyata khyati is over then atma khyati vadinastu. Atma khyati vadina are bauddhas. But Kshanika Vijnanavadis, their Atma, they say Atma is not of the nature of consciousness. They say it is Kshanika Vijnana. Vijnana is consciousness, but it is Kshanika. We say Vijnana Chaitanya is Purna, Nitya, and it is not Kshanika. It can never be Kshanika. So there is a huge difference. So, Atma Khyati, whatever appears is all Atma. this may appear to be Vedanta, but it is not. Why? Because it is Kshanika. In their case, the consciousness being momentary, it is Vritti Rupa. It is Vritti Rupa Jnana Vijnana. It is not Sat Chit Ananda Rupa, that Chaitanya Jnana, which is stands for Chit in the Satyam, in Sat Chit Ananda Brahma. There, or Satyam Jnana Manantam Brahma, the Lakshana Vakya from Taittiriya. I'm sorry. So there, the Lakshana Vakya Gata Jnana Shabda means Nitya Chaitanya. Ananta, Anantya. Ananta Chaitanya. That kind of Atma is not accepted by them. What is Kshanika Vijnana in our case is Vritti. So everything that is there in the Prapancha is all Vritti Rupa as per Kshanika Vijnana Vadins. It comes and goes. So there is nothing really existent at all between two momentary cognitions of anything, Shabda Sparsha, Rupa Rasa Gandha, what remains is finally Shunya. So if you take away the momentary consciousness, what remains is Shunya. This is the difference between Shunyavadis and Kshanika Vijnanavadis, where Shunyavadins say that everything is Shunya. We have a different view from both of them. So our view can never be Bauddha Mata. It can never be reduced to Bauddha Mata, even if there is Akshepa by Dvaitins or even Ekadeshis of Advaita also. So I keep on repeating this point because there are too many attacks on Advaita from within Advaita Sampradaya itself, those who have gone or fallen off from the orthodoxy. Nonetheless, Atma Khyati Vadinastu Bahya Shuktyado Buddhi Rupa Atmanaha Dharmasya Rajatasya Adhyasaha. And Antarasya Rajatasya Bahirvad Avabhasa Iti Vadanti Ityartha. So what do the Kshanika Vijnana Vadin say? Atma Khyati Vadina. So they say Bahya Shuktyado, what appears outside, where silver appears outside in Shukti. So there Bahya Shuktyadau Buddhi Rupatmanah Dharmasya Rajatasya Adhyasaha. The Rajata which is seen in the place of Shuktika is what? Rajata Dharma superimposed in Shukti, which are not there outside. So where are they? They are within Antarasya Rajatasya. The Rajata Dharmas are there within the Antakkarana. And what is in the Antakkarana appears outside. Now this is not true only for Pratibhasika Rajata, it is also true for Shuktika. They'll finally extend it to Shuktika also. So even when the shell is seen as shell, they'll say the Buddhi Dharma are seen there outside, there is nothing outside. So Antarasya Rajatasya Bahirvad Avabhasaha. So Bahi is Paratra, Antarasya is Anyadharmasya Avabhasaha. So Tam Kechit Anyatra Anyadharmasya Adhyasaha Iti Vadanti. This is applicable to both Nayayikas as well as Kshanika Vijnana Vadins. Their view is explained in one sentence by Bhagavan Bhashyakara. Akhyati Mata Maha. Akhyati Mata. Akhyati Mata is Prabhakara Mata, Puramimamsaka Mata, where there is no Khyati at all. Khyati here is not in the sense of Jnana, it is in the sense of Adhyasa, Brahma. So, Prabhakara Mata is that there is, this is also called as Guru Mata. In Shastra, it is called as Guru Mata, Prabhakara Mata. Khyati is not there at all. So, there are two different cognitions. One is the Shuktika seen outside. Other is the Rajata recollected in Smriti. So there are two valid units of cognitions. Two valid jnanas, Pramarupa jnanas. However, meaning Yatharta, Yatharta jnanas. Both are Yatharta jnana. There is Shuktika outside. So Idam Tva, which is seen outside, Idam. Idanto of Shuktika is there. We do not deny it. So Purvamimamsaka says you do not deny Idamtva seen outside. So that's a valid cognition. Where is the Khyati there? Okay, then Rajata is recollected. We say yes, Smarana is there. So he says in that unit of knowledge also, there is no Khyati. You accept that there is Smriti of Rajata. Yes, we accept that there is Smriti of Rajata. Now, Prabhakara Matha says that Akhyati, there is no Khyati at all. There are two Yatharta Jnanas. One is Anubhava Siddha Pratyaksha Idam seen outside. And what is recollected within, inside, is Smriti Rupa Yatharta Jnana. Therefore, there is no Khyati at all. This is covered by Bhagavan Bhashyakara by saying, Kechittu yatraya adhyasaha tad viveka agraha nibandano bhrama iti vadanti. So Prabhakara say what? Those who follow Prabhakara Matha, they say yatra paratra yad adhyasaha, whatever is called as adhyasa is what? Tad viveka agraha nibandana. The karana for that is Aviveka. There is absence of Viveka. Bereft of Viveka, between two valid cognitions, one ends up seeing silver instead of Shuktika. So that the error lies in the part of the person who is seeing. But there is no fault in Jnana. Both valid units of knowledge are there. One is unable to separate them out as two units of knowledges, and therefore two valid knowledges mixed up becomes adhyasa. There is no invalid knowledge at all. There is a mix up which is due to non-discrimination, and that is called as bhrama, or what we call as adhyasa iti. The Vyakhyanakara says yatra yasya adhyasa, yadadhyasa is yasya adhyasa, it's a samasa, yatra yadadhyasa, so yatra paratra, yadadhyasa is yasya adhyasa, yatra shuktyadu, yasya rajatasya adhyasa, yadadhyasa, rajatadhyasa, loka siddha, it is very well known. Now just because it is very well known as to instead of shuktika once is rajata, that does not mean that there is an error. So the Brahma is as per the Loka Siddha Vyavaharaha. People say that there is Brahma. Oh, I had a Brahma. Prabhakara Mata is explained by using the Loka Prasiddha Mata. They don't say that there is Brahma at all really. Meaning, there is no Khyati at all. It is Akhyati. But looking at the drishti of the others, the loka anubhava, that something has been confused for something else, they say, okay, we'll give value to that. As per their darshana, there is no khyati at all. Therefore, yatra yasya adhyasaha loka siddha tayoho arthayoho padarthayoho, between shuktika idam and rajata, which is smrita. So, tayoho arthayoho tadhyoscha. So, the padartha and the buddhi, padartha buddhi, the shuktika, rajata, these are the two padarthas. Idanta of the shukti and rajata, these are two padarthas, and jnanas also. Jnanadhyasa also has to be accepted. So, the padartha, which is arthadhyasa, and relating to jnana, which is jnanadhyasa, both are loka siddha. एंड व्हाट इज दैट ड्यू टू तयोः अर्थयोः तद्धियोः च बिटवीन दी पदार्थास एंड बिटवीन दी ज्ञानास देर इज नो डिस्क्रिमिनेशन भेदाग्रहे सती सो द भेद आर नॉट बीइंग अग्रह अग्रहणम द भेद अग्रहणम हैपन्स देर इज नो डिफरेंस सीन बिटवीन द टू पदार्थास विच आर टू ड्यू टू टू valid units of knowledge also. One is not able to discriminate between the pratyaksha jnana of the idam in the shukti right in front of you, bahihi, and rajata in the smarana rupa jnana which is in the smriti rupa jnana, smriti in the antakkarana, in the buddhi. So between the two buddhis also there is no differentiation and between the padarthas also there is no differentiation, therefore respectively you get jnanadhyasa and arthadhyasa as per loka vyavahara. Otherwise, it cannot really be called as a fault in jnana. This is what Prabhakara say. And tanmulo brahmaha bhedagrahe sati tayoho arthayo bhedagrahe sati tayoho tadhyoho. So tayoh dhiyoshcha vedagrahe sati tanmulah bhramah both arthadhyasa and jnanadhyasa idam rupyam iti vishishta vyavahara iti vadanti ityartha and they say that idam and rajata both in the vakya itself there are two valid units of jnana also and jnana vishayas also however one ends up saying idam rupyam idam is valid rupyam is valid but idam rupyam is not really right because idam is a different vishaya and it is a different jnana unit also rupyam is also different padartha and different jnana iti vishishta vyavahara mixing them up in samanadikaranyam that vyavahara iti vadanti ityartha that itself is called as brahma in the world but there is no real ground for brahma there तैरपि विशिष्ट व्यवहार अन्यथा अनुपपत्या विशिष्ट भ्रांतेः स्वीकार्यत्वात् सो ऑल्दो दे डोंट एक्सेप्ट दैट देयर इज अ ख्याति स्टिल परत्र अवभासा कैनॉट बी डिनाइड बाय देम आल्सो वेदर इट इज बाय लोक व्यवहार और इट इज इन देयर ओन मता इज इररिलेवेंट डू दे एग्री दैट परत्र अवभासा इज देयर इदम इज परत्र एंड रूप्यम इज अवभासा ऑफ समथिंग एल्स दैट मच हैज टू बी एक्सेप्टेड बाय इवन प्राभाकरास सो तैरपि विशिष्ट व्यवहार अन्यथा अनुपपत्य बिकॉज सच व्यवहार लोक प्रसिद्ध इफ दे से ओ इट इज लोक प्रसिद्ध इन द वर्ल्ड सच यूजेज इज देयर डू यू एग्री दैट इन द वर्ल्ड इट इज देयर यस दैट मच यू एग्री इन योर दर्शन यू डू नॉट एग्री कंप्लीटली दैट्स ऑल राइट बट डू यू एग्री दैट अदर्स हैव दिस अनुभव इवन यू हैव दैट अनुभव इन दैट केस विशिष्ट व्यवहार इज देयर idam rupyam that kind of a vishishta vyavahara is there which is not right but that vyavahara is there and anyatha anupapatya without this kind of a brahma being accepted this kind of an adhyasa paratra avabhasa kind of lakshana kind of adhyasa being accepted there is no possibility of vishishta vyavahara as idam rupyam so if you accept that idam rupyam vyavahara is there then anyatha anupapatya अन्यथा अनुपपत्ति अदरवाइज नॉट टेनेबल अदरवाइज सच व्यवहार इटसेल्फ इज नॉट पॉसिबल एंड बिकॉज दैट व्यवहार इज पॉसिबल यू एग्री देयरफॉर यू हैव टू एक्सेप्ट विशिष्ट भ्रांति एंड देयर बाय विशिष्ट भ्रांति हे स्वीकार्यत्वात् यू देयर इज एक्सेप्टेंस इवन इन प्राभाकर मत ऑफ विशिष्ट भ्रांति बी इट इनडायरेक्ट बट देयर इज परत्र अवभास काइंड ऑफ लक्षण एक्सेप्टेड बाय देम एज वेल Therefore, what paratra paravabhasa sammatir iti bhavaha. What is the idea? Paratra avabhasa meaning paratra avabhasa sammatihi. There is acceptance even in prabhakara mata. Further, shunya mata maha. This is the Bauddha shunyavadi's mata. Anyetviti. In the mula, it is said, anyetu. यत्र यदध्यास तस्यैव विपरीत धर्मत्व कल्पनाम आचक्षते आचक्षते इज बहुवचन आचष्टे इज एकवचन, सो आचक्षते प्रथमा बहुवचन, अन्य आचक्षते, अदर्स एक्सेप्ट व्हाट, अन्ये तु यत्र यदध्यास, अर्लियर ऑल्सो यत्र यदध्यास, सो यत्र परत्र यदध्यास यस्य अध्यास रजतस्य, यत्र शुक्त्यादौ रजत अध्यास तस्येव विपरीत धर्मत्व कल्पनाम आचक्षते, विपरीत धर्मत्व, सो अध्यास यदध्यास यस्य अध्यास कस्य अध्यास विपरीत धर्मत्वस्य अध्यास, कल्पना इज अध्यास देर, कल्पनाम आचक्षते, दे से देर इज अ कल्पना ऑफ विपरीत धर्म, विपरीत मीन्स दैट व्हाट डजंट बिलोंग, opposed to the shukti, viparita to the shukti is rajata dharma, viparita to shukti dharma is rajata dharma, that is the adhyasa, anya dharma, vyakhya, tasyeva adhisthanasya shuktyadehe, tasyeva adhisthanasya shuktyadehe, adhisthanai shukti, in the case of rajju sarpa, rajju is the adhisthana, इन शुक्ति रजता शुक्ति शल इज अधिष्ठान शुक्त्यादि तस्व अधिष्ठान से विपरीत धर्मत्व कल्पना, विपरीत धर्मत्व कल्पना इज व्हाट, विपरीत विरुद्ध, विपरीत मीन्स विरुद्ध, विपरीत धर्म मीन्स विरुद्ध धर्म, विपरीत विरुद्ध धर्म यस्य स बहुरी, सो विपरीत धर्मत्व कल्पना आचक्षते, विपरीत विरुद्ध धर्म यस्य अधिष्ठानस्य, सो अधिष्ठानस्य शुक्त्यादेहे विपरीत विरुद्ध धर्मस्य विपरीत धर्मः यस्य तस्य तद्भाव तत्त्वम्, सो तद्भाव इज धर्मत्वम्, विपरीत धर्मत्वम् विरुद्ध धर्मत्वम्, व्हाट इज दैट, रजतादेहे, रजतादेहे अत्यंत असतः, रजत इज नॉट देयर एट ऑल, अत्यंत असत, रजत इज अत्यंत असत एज पर शून्यवादीज, Is silver there? It is not there at all. Can you show me silver? It is not there at all. Even while it appears, it isn't there. This is the Shunyavadi Mata. So why does it appear here? Viparita Dharma. It is Viparita to Shukti. And what is the Viparita here? Anyata Asat. Shukti, if you see Shukti is there, then Rajata is Atyanta Asat. अत्यंतासतः रजतादेहे कल्पनाम आचक्षते इत्यर्थः, दे एक्सेप्ट दैट देयर इज अ कल्पना ऑफ व्हाट इज नॉट देयर एट ऑल, रजता विच डज नॉट एग्जिस्ट, इट इज अत्यंत असत, दैट इज इमेजिन्ड इन दी शुक्तिका, देन फर्दर दे विल एक्सटेंड इट टू शुक्तिका ऑल्सो, दी शुक्तिका ऑल्सो हाउ इट अपीयर्स, इट इज शून्य, देयर इज नथिंग देयर, सो व्हाट, शुक्तिका इटसेल्फ इज नॉट देयर, दैट ऑल्सो अपीयर्स, This is the entire Siddhanta. There is nothing at all, Shunya. To that kind of a Shunyavadi, we do ask. So who perceives that? Who cognizes it? They'll say that that entity also does not exist. Okay, who is arguing this? Who is giving this Khyativada? That also does not exist. Who am I talking to? Does not exist. Atyanta Asat. So Atyanta Asat is, Buddha is talking to Atyanta Asat. Vedanti. So it's ridiculous. Shunyavadi Mata is ridiculous Mata because it is like saying that I do not have a tongue. It's a false statement. You cannot be talking if you do not have a tongue. So this is the Shunyavadi Mata. Anyway, is there an acceptance of Paratra Abhasa? We don't have to agree with their Mata, but do they agree with Adhyasa is being there? What kind of adhyasa? Paratra avabhasa. Whether it is smriti rupa or not is irrelevant. The basic definition is paratra avabhasa. That is acceptable even to shunyavadis. Why? Paratra is shuktyadehe. Shuktyadau. Paratra avabhasa. That avabhasa is what? Kalpana. They accept that is kalpana. Atyanta asata kalpana is avabhasa. There is a kalpana, all right. Which is an appearance, even if you imagine in your mind, it is there, it is cognized by you. therefore avabhasa is accepted. And where is it accepted to be seen? It is seen in the shukti outside, bahir desha. Therefore paratra is also accepted. Even shunyavadis have to agree with paratra avabhasa. Eteshu mateshu, across all these, anyata khyati mata, atmakhyati mata, and shunyavadis mata, which is nothing exists. So eteshu mateshu paratra paravabhasatva lakshana. So this shunyavadis mata, also akhyati, prabhakara mata also we saw. So there is anyatakhyati, atmakhyati of kshanikavadins, anyatakhyati of nayayikas and kumarilabhatta, atmakhyati of kshanika vijnanavadis, and then akhyati mata of prabhakaras, and then the shunyavadi mata. Shunyavadi mata, these are the four matas we saw from Mula. Eteshu mateshu, across all these matas, in all these darshanas, paratra paravabhasatva lakshana samvadam aha. There is no vivada. Samvada is avivada. There is no disagreement in the lakshana being paratra paravabhasa. There is something that appears which does not belong, and there is an appearance of something that does not belong. So arthadhyasa and jnanadhyasa both are accepted with the paratra paravabhasa lakshana of adhyasa. Sarvata apitu, and that is said in the mula as what? Sarvata tu, sarvata apitu, anyasya anyadharma avabhasatam na vyabhicharati. So anyasya anyadharma avabhasa is what? Paratra paravabhasa. That lakshana does not change across darshanas. They may explain paratra in a different way, and they may explain paravabhasa in a different way, not necessarily smriti rupa, etc., but Purva Drishta, Smriti Rupa, these may not be there, agreeable to all darshanikas, but still anyasya anya dharma avabhasata is accepted by everyone across the board. Vyakhyana, anyatakhyatitvadi prakara vivade api. So there is a vivada in the case of anyata khyati, atma khyati, etc. with Vedantins. And across the board, there are differences between themselves also. So anyata khyatitvadi prakara vivade api adhyasaha paratra paravabhasatva lakshanam na jahati ityartaha. This lakshana is not dropped. Jahati, ohak, tyage. There is no tyaga, there is no giving up of this lakshana. This lakshana continues to be there across the board in all darshanas. Although there are differences between all of them with the prakara in which the avabhasa takes place, anyatra, parasya, paratra, avabhasa, how it takes place in details, there are differences, but broadly everyone agrees with paratra paravabhasa. Shuktau aparokshasya rajatasya deshantare buddhava sattva yogat shunyatve pratyakshatva yogat shuktau sattve badha yogat mithyatvam eva iti bhavaha. So to this there is a purva paksha. Just before that, shunya vadhi mata, interestingly, is also the mata of dvaitins, madhavas. Why so? Because Madhavas say that Rajata is Asat, Atyanta Asat. So Rajata being Atyanta Asat, that is the appearance of Atyanta Asat. Appearance of Atyanta Asat is Shunya. So their Mata is also really Shunyavadi, and funnily they tease Bhagavan Bhashyakara as Prachanna Bauddha. So our mata is teased by Dvaitins as Bauddha mata, but they really agree with Shunyavadi mata as to Rajata being Atyanta Sat appears. How can Atyanta Sat appear? If Atyanta Sat can appear, like Vandhyaputra or or the you know, rabbit's horns. So if that can appear, if a son of a barren woman, meaning a woman who never had a child, that son appears, atyanta asat, khapushpa ityadi. So shasha shrunga, manushya shrunga, all these can appear. Then what stops the shunyavadi mata from being valid? And interestingly, this is similar to saying that avidya is completely non-existent. There are some within the Advaita Mata itself. In the Advaita Sampradaya itself, there are some who say that this Bhava Rupa Avidya is not accepted. Bhava Rupa Jnana. They say Abhava Rupa Jnana. This kind of an objection should be taken up by them also. They should answer the question as to if Atyanta Asat Ajnana or Avidya can be the karana for samsara. Because samsara karana is ajnana. They say follow only bhashya, do not follow any tika, do not follow anyone else after the you know time era of Bhagavan Bhashyakara. So other than bhashya, do not follow anything else. Because everyone else is wrong. Okay, if everyone else is wrong, follow Bhagavan Bhashyakara properly. He says ajnana is samsara karana, that much no one can deny. If Bhagavan Bhashyakara says ajnana is karana for samsara, and you the follower of Bhagavan Bhashyakara only say that ajnana is not bhava rupa, meaning it is abhava rupa, it is completely non-existent, ignorance. For a lack of better word, many of the people translate avidya as ignorance. And ignorance has a connotation of being completely non-existent. So, abhava rupa ajnana being samsara karana, if it is acceptable to anyone, then how will they refute shunyavadins? Because shunyavadi is also say that completely non-existent shunya becomes karana for everything in the world. So, there is no possibility also to argue there. If you say that ajnana is completely non-existent, or it is lack of jnana, absence of jnana, and still a karana for everything that is taking place, samsarana. So this is an aside, but this is a very important aside. There are people who say that where is this ajnana? So ajnana has been accepted by Bhamatikara also, not only Vivarnakara, but Bhamatikara also as being there. We don't say it is sat, but we disagree that it is atyanta sat. Our commitment to say is that it is different from something called as atyanta sat. So we say what? It is not bhava rupa, but we have to say it is yatkinchit bhava rupa. If at all we have to answer that is it abhava rupa or bhava rupa, we'll say it is not abhava rupa. Then the questioner will say, is it bhava rupa? We'll say it is mithya, it is yatkinchit bhava rupa. So, sadasat vilakshana only. We will say it is mithya, anirvachaniya, ajnana, avidya. So, now the question, coming back to the context, as to all agree with paratra, paravabhasa kind of lakshana of adhyasa, yet how do you say this adhyasa is mithya? You can't say adhyasa is accepted by everyone as paratra paravabhasa, therefore it is mithya. Why is it mithya? To this the Siddhanti is answering, shuktau aparokshasya rajatasya. This rajata which is seen is pratyaksha, aparoksha, to the seer of rajata. One who sees silver instead of the shell, in the place of the shell, shuktau. Aparokshasya rajatasya deshantare buddhauva. Deshantare as per anyata khyati vada nayayika says that rajata, silver is elsewhere. It is not here, all right. It is elsewhere, but it is there. It is a satya rajata elsewhere. So you cannot say this is mithya. How do you say mithya? They say, anyata, khyati vadis say that the rajata is satya. Satya rupya, satya rajatasya deshantare. Avabhasa, How can it be mithya? Further, the Atmakhyativadin say Buddhava. Kshanika Vijnanavadin say that in Buddhi there is a Rajata. It is not elsewhere. It is there in the Buddhi itself. So in Buddhi the silver is there. This is not mithya. So Deshantare, meaning not that silver is there literally in the Antakarana, but there is a vritti of Rajata in the Antakarana. It is appearing elsewhere, but in the Antakarana this vritti is there, Rajata vritti is there. Will you call this as mithya? So Deshantare Buddhava Sattva Yogat. Now if you claim that elsewhere it is there or it is in the Buddhi, the Siddhanti says Deshantare Buddhava Rajatasya Aparokshasya Rajatasya. The Rajata is clearly seen outside. It is not seen in the Buddhi. It is not seen in Anya Desha. Where do you see Rajata? Let the Rajata in the shop be real. Let the Rajata in your Buddhi be also real. It's not mithya. Let's hypothetically accept. There is Rajata, which you can see. I am thinking this. How can it be? It is there in my mind. How can it be unreal? So the thought cannot be unreal. The thought is there. The thought is real. So the Rajata Buddhi is real. The Rajata in the shop, you cannot deny. You may not have silver, but the shop owner has silver. Lot of silver is there. How can you say that silver is not there? Mithya. So we accept, okay, Deshantara Rajata is Satya. In the Buddhi, Rajata Buddhi is Satya. Even if we hypothetically accept that, Rajata, where is Rajata seen? Aparoksha, Rajata is Aparoksha in the Shukti, not in the Anya Desha or in Buddhi. We are not discussing that. We are discussing the Rajata which is seen in front of your eyes. It is not seen in your Buddhi. It is not seen in the other shop. It is seen right in front of your eyes on the seashore. That Rajata, which is Aparoksha to you. Shuktau Aparokshasya Rajatasya Deshantare Buddhava Sattva Yogat. The silver that is in the shop is a different silver. The silver in your mind is a different silver. The silver that is seen in front of you is what we are talking about. Is it the same silver in the shop? No, it isn't. Sattva Yoga. Since the same silver cannot be outside and on the seashore and in the shop at the same time, when you are seeing that silver in the front of your eyes on the seashore, that is a different silver from what you are seeing, what may be there in the shop. Even if you insist that I am seeing that very silver, it can't be insisted so. Why? It cannot be in two places at the same time. Deshantare Sattva Yogat. So Anyata Khyati Mata is not valid. What about Atma Khyati Mata Buddhav? So in the Buddhi it is there, that Rajata is there in the Buddhi. Oh, but Aparoksha Rajata is in front of your eyes. Bayi Deshe. And the silver in your mind is different from the silver in front of your eyes. Therefore, Sattva Yogat Atmakhyati Vada is also not valid. What about Shunyavadi Mata? Shunyatve Pratyakshatva Yogat. And Buddhava Sattva Yoga, this is also refuting Guru Mata, Prabhakara Mata, Akhyati. Do you agree that this silver, in fact they themselves agree that the Smriti Rupa Rajata is different from the Idam Rupa Shuktika, where silver appears. So Idam belongs to the Shukti, but Idam Rajatam is the statement. So when you say Idam Rajatam statement, then you yourself are agreeing that there is Shuktika in the mind, Smarana Rupa, Smaryamana Rajata, that is different. Smriti Rupa, that is different, that completely different. Therefore, Sattva Yoga, Bahir Desha Sattva Yoga, that is not there outside, which Prabhakara agrees with. He says that there is Idam outside, there is Rajata inside, both are valid. But Idam Rajatam is not valid. Therefore, his Mata is also not right. Now, Shunya Mata, what about Shunyavadi Mata? Shunyatve Pratyakshatva Yogat. शून्यत्वे इफ देर वॉज नो सिल्वर एट ऑल, अत्यंत असत सिल्वर, वेर एवर देर इज सिल्वर, टू दिस दी शून्यवादी विल से व्हाट डू यू मीन वेर एवर देर इज सिल्वर, देशांतर देर इज नो सिल्वर, इन बुद्धि ऑल्सो देर इज नो सिल्वर, देर इज नो सिल्वर एट ऑल, अत्यंत असत, इट इज कंप्लीटली नो, देर इज नथिंग कॉल्ड एज सिल्वर. So when there is nothing called as silver, how can you even have cognition of silver? How can you have kalpana of silver also? Kalpana machakshate. Viruddha dharma atyanta asataha rajatasya kalpana machakshate kechit anyetu shunyavadinaha. So there shunyatve pratyakshatva yoga ayoga. There is no possibility of pratyakshay when there is atyanta asat rajat. Rajat itself is not there. Rajata, why will you see Rajata? How will you see Rajata? How will you have kalpana of Rajata also? Even to imagine something, you should have samskara. That samskara should come from some sight of silver. Whether it is Brahma also, there should be some sight of silver. That sight itself is not possible without silver being there. Some kind of silver has to be accepted. No silver is accepted, then that is an invalid mata. शून्यत्वे प्रत्यक्षत्वा योगात फर्दर शुक्तौ सत्वे बाधा योगात फर्दर इवन व्याख्यानकार टेक्स अ विशिष्ट अद्वैत मता आल्सो विशिष्ट अद्वैत इन से दैट द सिल्वर इज रियल इन शुक्ति इटसेल्फ सो देर इज सम अमाउंट ऑफ सिल्वर इन शुक्ति इटसेल्फ विच अपीयर्स टू बी देर. So at molecular level, at atomic level, whatever level they consider, some fragment of silver is there. But it is not true. So shuktau satve, if the silver is there in shukti itself, silver is there in the shell, then it will never go away. So if you ask them to show silver, they can't show. If we say, okay, it is in small amounts, we'll give you thousands of shells, give me only one minuscule bit of silver. They can't give. If you burn down the shell, the metal is not supposed to burn. You should have at least molten silver. Give me molten silver, you burn down shell, but you'll find that it burns to ash maybe. There is no silver at all. So, shuktau satve badha yogat. And if at all it is there, it will never go away. The cognition of silver, if you say silver is real, now this can be used to refute Vishishta Advaitins also, but what is said here? If at all someone says, no, everything is real, there are some people who say everything that you see is real, it is all there. Bhagavan has created that silver outside, when you see, then how did it go away? Bhagavan has created something, it can't go away just like that. You can't wish it away. So, shuktau satve, rajata satve, badha yogat. There will be no badha of rajata. You will keep on seeing rajata. But it goes away. When you see shukti as shukti, then rajata brahma is no longer there. Therefore, it is brahma. Rajata jnana is not there. It is badhita. Therefore, what? Mithyatvam evaiti bhavaha. In all the khyativadas, adhyasa, avabhasa, paratra paravabhasa cannot be said to be satya, it cannot be said to be shunya, it cannot be said to be anyatra, meaning anyatha, it has to be only mithya. This is the mithya. Mithya here has been taken as badha yogyatvam mithyatvam. That which can be refuted, sublated, negated, that is mithya. So, adhyasa is mithya. Aropya mithyatve na yuktyapeksha. Now, this yukti has been used. But there is no dependency on logic to say that this is mithya. Why? Aropya, the rajata which is seen, sarpa which is seen in rajju, there is no reason for logic at all. Why? Tasya anubhava siddhatvad ityaha. Because it is all anubhava siddha. Where anubhava is in play, you don't need tarka to establish the same thing. With tarka, you may be able to refute it. Oh, my anubhava is not valid. All this can be refutation by tarka. But you don't need tarka to support your anubhava. Oh, I am seeing the green leaf. Why? So you don't need to bring in logic there. Oh, I am seeing green. I am seeing green. That's it. If it is red and you are seeing green, then you need some other supporting pramana. But otherwise, if the logic is in agreement, then the logic is not needed to prove it. You already have pratyaksha pramana anubhava siddha. So tasya anubhava siddha tvaditya tatha chaiti. Mula. So tatha cha loke anubhava shukti kahi rajatavad avabhasate ekaschandra sadvitiyavad diti. We have seen this as the initial example as to shukti kahi tatha cha loke anubhava. In the world there is an anubhava of this mithya adhyasa. The shuktika itself appears as rajata. The shell itself appears as silver. There is no different silver. The shell itself appears in the form of silver. That has to be mithya. Because what is there? Rajata what? It has not become silver. Nobody says that shell had become silver when I saw it as silver. Now it isn't there. Nobody says that Rajju had become sarpa. As though appears as sarpa is right. So that is mithya. Had it become sarpa and then it has gone back to Rajju, then it's a different story. But nobody has such anubhava. Everyone's anubhava, even the Shunyavadi or a Vishishta Dvaitin, who claim that there is no Rajata at all, or who claims that there is Rajata, both of them do not say that it had become so. Because anubhava is what? There was no becoming at all. There was no Rajju becoming sarpa. There was no Shuktika becoming silver at all. Therefore, anubhava siddha, this is Shuktikai rajatavada obhasate, this is what? Nirupadika adhyasa. And ekaha chandra sadvitiya vaditi. Again, vat pratya, vating. The same single chandra appears to be two. We have seen the upadhi as the finger kept in front of your eyes. व्याख्यान बाधांतर कालीनो य अयम अनुभव दिस अनुभव विच इज बीइंग टॉक्ड अबाउट एज टू द शुक्तिका इट्सेल्फ अपीयर्ड एज रजत दैट इज आफ्टर द बाधा नॉट ड्यूरिंग द कॉग्निशन ऑफ सिल्वर दैट टाइम नो वन सेज दैट शुक्तिका हैज बिकम सिल्वर देर इज नो शुक्तिका ज्ञान एट ऑल हैड देर बीन शुक्तिका ज्ञान देन वन वुडंट हैव रजत अनुभव एट ऑल. So when the Rajata Badha has taken place after the Shukti Anubhava, then one says, what is my Anubhava really? The Shuktika itself appeared as Rajata because there is no Rajata there. And there is definitely Shuktika there. So Badhanantara Kalina, after the Badha, at that time one makes a statement, one has an Anubhava as what? There was no silver at all. The shell itself appeared as silver because there is a shell here. I see the shell. And there itself I had seen silver, not next to it or elsewhere. Therefore, this shell itself appeared as silver. Tat puram shuktikatva jnana yogat. Why so? Because during the time of cognition of the silver or before the cognition of the shell, there was no shell knowledge at all. Because with that knowledge, you cannot have silver knowledge. You saw silver because there was no knowledge of shell. Rajatasya badha pratyaksha siddham mithyatvam vachabdena uchyate. Why vat has been used at both places? Rajatavad sadvitiya vat. So that vat shabda in the mula reveals that it is rajatasya badha pratyaksha siddham mithyatvam. Mithya is indicated by vat shabda, as though when you say, oh, this prapancha is created by Ishvara, as though Brahma has become this prapancha, Isha vasyam idam sarvam, as though everything is eva or with vat shabda. Vat suffix is in the form, in the meaning of eva, as though. oh, this person looks like that. So this person is that, we do not say that. Eva. When you say Simho Manavakaha, this kid is like a lion. So you don't say, when you say that this kid is lion, you don't mean the kid is lion. You understand he is like the lion. He is aggressive like the lion. He is courageous like the lion. Or he may be cruel like the lion. With some guna, there is a comparison. So when you, even if when you say this kid is lion, he is like the lion. Everyone understands that even if Eva is not there, even if Vat is not there, we understand that. So Mithyatvam here is clearly indicated. In the Mula, it is indicated by Vat Shabda. Vat has been used there. We don't even have to infer it. So why is it Mithya? Why do you say that it is Mithya? Bhagavan Bhashyakara means Mithya. Why? By using Vat. Rajatasya Bada Pratyaksha Siddham Mithyatvam Vat Shabdena Ucchate. And what is the Mithyatvam? What was said earlier as Badha Yogyatvam. It is Pratyaksha Siddha. This silver which was Pratyaksha Siddha is negated by Pratyaksha Siddha Shuktika, Shuktika Jnana. Therefore, Badha Pratyaksha Siddham Mithyatvam Vachabdena Uchyate. Atmani Nirupadike Ahankaradhyase Drishtanta Muktva Brahma Jeeva Avantara Bhedasya Avidyadyupadikasya Adhyase Drishtantanah Eka Iti Ekaschandra Sadvitiya Vadhiti. So in the Atma, there is an Ahankaradhyasa. There is no Upadhi needed there. There is no Upadhi at all. Ahankaradhyasa is there without anything additional needed. Naisargika, it is all Naisargika. Earlier Bhagavan Bhashyakara said Naisargikoyam Loka Vyavaharaha. There is no additional Upadhi needed. So that is a Nirupadhika example of Shuktika hi Rajata Vad Avabhasate. This example is for what? The exemplified Atmani. Atma is Nirupadhika. In that Atma, there is Ahankara Dhyasa. No other Upadhi is needed. Having given that example as what? Example for that as Shuktika hi Rajata Vad Avabhasate. Then Brahma Jiva Avantara Bhedasya. Between Brahma and Jiva, there is no Bheda at all. For the Ahankara and Atma Tadatma Sambandha, there is no Upadhi needed. But for Bheda between Brahma and Jiva, some Upadhi is needed. Between Jiva and Jiva, there is no Bheda really. Because both are Brahma Rupa. And therefore, there is no possibility of both. There is no possibility of two at all, two Jivas. There is only one Jiva. Why is there a pratiti of another jiva at all? So many jivas. Because Brahma and Jiva are seen as different. Jiva and Jiva are seen as different. We have pratiti of duality, plurality. Multiplicity is also anubhava siddha. So for that, what is the example? There is an upadhi needed. So sopadhika Brahma is there. For that Sopadika Brahma example is given. Ekaschandra Sadvitiyavad. Avabhasate. Loke Anubhava. So Brahma Jiva Avantara Bhedasya. Between Brahma and Jiva and between Jiva and another Jiva, there is Bheda Pratiti. That is due to Upadhi. So it is a Sopadika Brahma. That example. For that example is Ekaschandra Sadvitiyavat. Avidyadi Upadikasya Adhyase Drishtantam Ah. That is also an Adhyasa. The duality is Mithya. It is an Adhyasa. Mithya Adhyasa. What is the Upadhi? Avidya. As long as Avidya is there, there will be Bheda Pratiti. Just like as long as the finger is kept in the front of your eyes, and you look at the finger, then the Chandra at a distance will appear to be two. Although there is only one. So, Eka Chandra Sadvitiya Vaditi. Dvitiya Chandra Sahita Vad. Eka Eva Ungalya. Eka Eva Angulya Dvidabhati Ityartha. So, So due to a single upadhi in front of your eye, a single chandra appears to be 2. So dvitiya chandra, the eka will go with chandra, not eka eva ungale, but even single upadhi sufficient. So eka dvitiya chandra sahita vad ekaha eva chandraha angulya dvidabhati tyartha. So due to a finger which is kept in front of your eyes or a pressure on the eyes, whatever works, that is the upadhi. So due to that upadhi, it is a sopadhika brahma. Similarly, due to avidya as upadhi, avidyadi upadhikasya, avidyadi, others also will become upadhi. Other upadhis will come, avidya, karyas will also become upadhi, and so long the bhedas will be, bheda pratiti will be there between jiva and brahma and between jivas also. Lakshana prakarana upasamhararta iti shabdaha. So iti has been used in the mula here. Shuktikai rajatavada obhasate ekas chandraha sadvitiye vad iti. So this iti is to mark or imply the completion of the lakshana, conclusion of the talk on lakshana. Lakshana prakarana upasamhara, the section of definition of adhyasa is over. That is indicated by iti shabdaha. Further in the bhashya, we look at katam puna pratyagatmani avishaya adhyaso visheta dharmanam. So there is a sum up. The Purvapakshi asks as to how can there be adhyasa again. Could you please repeat in a different manner as to how in pratyagatma, the innermost self, which is not a vishaya at all. All your examples are of objects. Atma is not an object at all. How can there be adhyasa of the dharmas of an object on a non-object atma? Because all your examples are of object and atma is not an object of anything. In a non-object, how can there be adhyasa of attributes of an object? This is what I want to know. Please explain this. Ask the Purvapakshi. We'll look at that in the next part. Huh? I've been using a different prayer. Yamiha karunikam sharanangatapyari sahodarapa mahatpadam tamahamashu harim paramashre janakajangam ananta sukhakrutim. That's it. Any questions?